over Clodagh? Peter! Oh, you must be exhausted. My day was filled with a bunch of whiners incapable of turning on their computer screen.
At least you didn't get screamed at. Do you know how often people yell at me for giving them parking tickets? All the time. I'm like, feed the meter, people.
Okay, everyone, let's start rehearsal. Thank you all for being on time.
Punctuality is very important,
especially as we go into the last few days of rehearsal for Hamlet.
Oh no, it's terrible, everybody! Oh no!
Well, finally, she arrived.
It's terrible, it's terrible! Something horrible has happened.
What? What has happened?
We were riding our bicycles to rehearsal, but Jasmina pulled up right behind this moving truck and oh, it's just awful!
What? What's awful?
The doors of the truck just flew open, and fish from everywhere came flying out, whacking Jasmina to and fro.
To and fro!
She broke her fibula and fibia and tibia and tibia, and worst of all, her eyebrow!
Her eyebrow!
Oh, stage manager, what shall we do?
Jasmina plays Hamlet!
We can't put on Hamlet with no Hamlet!
Oh!
Joking. As Laertes, I only have
I could say Hamlet.
No, that's quite inaccurate. The ghost says that rangers team with Hamlet. How can you put your that on this?
Director?
I have it written down right here.
Ah, I should do this.
You are the stage manager, not an actor. You have never felt the heat.
Lights on your face before.
No, that will never do.
I played Hamlet in my nursery school production, and I was good. Darn it. I was really good.
No, I have my mind made up. I want Bella Jones to play Hamlet. She was my second choice for the auditions.
Me? Really?
Are you kidding?
I'm honored, director. I'm about to retire from my detective work. Getting to try a large role would be a great transition for me.
Wait. Now I have to face all of Jasmina's costumes.
Aren't you for a lockdown?
Yes. That shouldn't be too hard, should it?
Yes. Can you put your arms out? No, I agree with you. That's a way to get crime here. I studied your case at the Lost Egyptian Bathrooms. Your work is remarkable.
Thank you. That was a disturbing case.
Director, we're back. We delivered up from your name to the warehouse like you told us.
Oh, right. So, it took you long enough.
Director, shouldn't we start rehearsing?
Better off Jones into her new role.
Oh, yes. Let's start with the ghost scene. If you are not in the scene, take 5.
She was just here.
true? That would be so creepy.
If it is true, then Furlong Jones, who could have done it? This was no accident. This was a crime. It could be any one of you. I see many suspects. Everyone's a suspect. You all take the blame. Who has the wherewithal to play this dangerous game? Was it you? It could be you. You played Hamlet at your nursery school, and you wanted to reprise your role. It was your favorite character. It was you.
It was not me. Could not be me. Jasmina is my chum, and I helped her get this part. I only want the best for her.
Two, thou wilt not murder me.
How?
How now?
All right. Dead for a ducket. Dead!
I fish more fish!
What about me?
Oh, but there's fish there.
This is all very clear.
Never mind that. You have much more material to learn. Let's go over the grave digger scene.
The ASMs had access to the fish
But what was their motive? Does one of them want to play Hamlet?
Remember? The stage manager said she knew all of them to be the blind from Broadway.
She told the director she wanted the part.
Hello, everyone. I'm back. I'm ready to resume my role.
Great Goblin Ogly! I've solved it! Gloria, the stage manager, colluded with Helga and Frankie, the assistant stage managers, to get rid of Jasmina! That's so deceitful! That's so awful!
We're supposed to be a family!
There's no colluding in community theater!
But how do we get the perps to admit it?
I know! In Hamlet, they use the play within the play to reveal that Claudius killed the king.
Right! We'll do the same thing here. We'll write a play about crime and make the stage managers watch it.
Then they'll be forced to admit what they've done.
Come, please. Let's learn it. Our role has never been more important.
Thank you.
detail, find solutions in difficult settings. Wait a minute, Sherlock Jones, you just solved the case of the flying fish. You could be our stage manager.
That would be a perfect job for you.
Moxon, you've got it, and I'll do it.
Job fee.
We're all great at something, we just have to figure out what.
I always persist.